Hey guys, Pi here, and in today's short video, I'm going to be showing you how to earn up to 200,000 bells in Animal Crossing New Horizons by selling a certain item. To start, what you'll want to do is purchase a Nook Miles ticket from Tom Nook's Nook Stop Terminal after 7 PM. Once you've done that, you'll want to make sure you have a freshly made axe, shovel, net, and of course the Nook Miles ticket that you just purchased. After that, you'll want to make your way to Dodo Airlines and use your Nook Miles ticket and head to a new deserted island. Once arrived at the island, you'll want to make sure the island is completely empty. That means picking up weeds, flowers, digging up stems and tree trunks, chopping down trees, shooing away any insects left on the island, gathering up fruit, shells, wood, and anything else that is on the island. This may take some time, so you'll have to be patient when gathering up your materials. Once this is done, you'll have to manage your inventory and drop every item in a corner of the island to make room for your coveted item. By this point, you should be noticing tarantulas are appearing on the island, and that is exactly what you want, as these tarantulas will sell for $8,000 a pop. You'll want to fill your inventory with as many as you can. Be careful when looking for tarantulas though, as they will attack you around corners, and if you're running and they appear in the next frame, they will attack you as well. You should also be on the lookout for tricky angles in which you're gathering the tarantulas at. Make sure you have a clear view when looking at the tarantula. If you're having trouble catching them, just hold down the A button and slowly inch your way forward, then release the A button to snatch up the tarantulas. There will also be times where there's multiple tarantulas in the area and one of them will be waiting for you to catch the other one and will wait to bite you. Unfortunately, there's nothing you can do to stop this. You can try running away, but that doesn't always mean you'll catch the tarantula. Once you've caught as many tarantulas as you can fit in your inventory, you'll want to make your way back to your island and sell them to Timmy and Tommy for a great price. Now don't worry, if the shop is closed, you can always just sell them into the drop-off box for an 80% value, which is still a great price. Or you can just patiently wait it out and sell them when the shop reopens the next day. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give this video a like and follow me on Twitter, Twitch, Instagram, and YouTube. Well, there you have it, that's how you can make up to 200,000 bells in Animal Crossing New Horizons. What items or animals are you gathering up in the bunches to sell for a staggering profit? Let me know down in the comment section below.